September 23rd at 2:26 a.m.
Brian, what the hell? It's a Friday night and you are not up? And I wanted to have really hot phone sex with you.
Yeah, for real.
That's Lydia. I guess maybe try to give you a call tomorrow night if I'm going to be home. Okay? Because, like, I have so many dirty, nasty Bob Crane fantasies to share with you. Yeah. All right, well, I will talk to you later, you filthy, nasty slut. Mwah. Bye.